It's a love fest for sweets at True Treats in Harpers Ferry, West Virginia, the only historic candy store in the United States. The shop opened 8 years ago and features everything from ancient Greek chewing gum to 20th century classics. Owner Susan Benjamin offers customers interesting tidbits about the 400 products on display.
Violet, rose.
The first commercial candy appeared in 1806. Customers enjoy reading historical backgrounds on the candy labels.
It's fun to see the progression through the years of the different kinds of chocolates and candy.
Surprisingly, sweets were first used for health problems, says Benjamin.
Sugar were used as a medicine, and the Turkish delight was made for sore throat somewhere around the year 900, and it became very popular worldwide.
People also chewed on bark, branches, and roots.
In the mid-1800s, when kids would go and buy a root of licorice plant, and they would chew it and get that delicious licorice flavor.
A popular novelty item at True Treats is a bag of roasted bugs, with crickets and mealyworms, once considered a sweet snack. In the 1950s, ant wafers made their debut.
The crickets to me taste a little bit like sesame. And I've had ants, which some of them are a little bit bitter. They're almost tart, like a lemon.
Small, round fruit and nut chocolate candies were popular from the 1920s to 1950s. With people who played card games.
They made little candies that people could pick up with their fingers in one hand and then hold the cards in the other.
Some customers find candy that brings back memories.
Probably seen this, 18 years ago or something, but now it's here. I can have it.
Others are too young to have grown up with any of the candy in the store.
I came here a lot as a kid, so it's a kind of lot of nostalgia, which is weird because it's in such an unfamiliar setting, yet I have so many fond memories.
For people who want to know more about candy's guilty pleasures, Benjamin has written a book called Sweet as Sin about the intriguing evolution of these confectionery treats. Deborah Block, VOA News, Harpers Ferry, West Virginia.